In chapter 2, we realize that his dad, Joseph Moyo, is an amazing teacher. Of course, Zimbabwean teachers have always been known as the best in Africa. We also learn that they're planning to go to James Banda, the stepmom's brother, to get them into the diamond mining business. We learn about Sheena, Patson's girlfriend, which highlights some of how normal Patson's life was before he was sent into this dangerous world of murder, harassment. We see some sexual harassment of women and bribes.